I call him number three.
Number three? Who's number two?
Well, I had Jamie and I had John West. They're all being successful right now, so this is number three.
This is your third guy.
Number three. Number three. Look at him. Look at him. We look alike. I swear I'm the guy's dad.
You look nothing like him. You look a little bit like Frank McCabe, but not as much like...
Who are you talking about?
The Irish guy with the kilt.
Killian.
A hat?
No. He wears a kilt.
Killian wear a kilt?
He's the guy that introduced you to Rich Lopez.
I've known Rich Lopez for like months now.
No, you didn't. You just met him 2 weeks ago.
Well, I just meet him. I've seen him around. You believe the slanderous comments this guy made about me?
You spoke
bad
the
guy. I'm a great guy.
You're a shitty human being.
I'm a great human being. This right here. I gotta tell you, this really is a disappointment.
Who is?
Just having Marcy Cabrera as our champion, you know?
Are you kidding me? Look at how...
How did that happen?
These kids in the congregation love Marcy Cabrera. He's the hero of Hazleton.
Let's talk about the programmable little kids. Who cares?
I care. Marcy cares.
They don't like whatever we put out there.
The people of this community cares.
Because they should be liking me, but since you won't let that happen,
nobody likes
Rich
you.
Lopez.
Rich Lopez could be a hero here someday. I'm not even. I got nothing against Rich Lopez.
That's the difference between me and you. You say someday. I say today.
And Lopez, I
got him.
Rich Lopez is a rookie in the business.
Yeah, I know. I saw you back there with him on your computer.
He's
typing up memos.
His dues, Jason.
Typing up emails.
Jason. You know how this business is. You gotta pay your dues.
No. I've learned this is a cutthroat business, and you do what you gotta do to get to the top. And that kid could get to the top right now.
Lopez. Congregation loves this kid.
10 matches, world champ. Come on now. So there's a story.
Now we'll see tonight.
Yeah, who cares? I'm so sick and tired of this guy.
There he is, the hero of Hazleton, the Dominican daredevil.
Literally no one cares.
Listen to him. They love him. They're not chanting primetime. They're chanting Marcy.
They'll be chanting primetime soon enough. Don't you worry.
I'm not even faulting you for scouting a kid like Rich Lopez.
You can't.
I just got to tell you, I don't think he's interested. He said it there in that video segment that you just saw with Marcy.
Listen.
He said, you know, I'm not going to go down that path.
Is he hesitant? Sure. Because he's young and he doesn't know what's what yet.
Yeah.
Now, I can wait a year or two. Let him get
off. You're going to wait a year or two? You're going to stop this man for a year or two?
I'm saying I could have waited a year or two. I waited until he got all salty and hurt by the business and then picked him up like I did John West and Jamie Senegal. Or...
You want to get him. You want to rob the cradle.
I could dive right in there now.
You want to rob the cradle like you did with Brianne.
You know, I want to dive right in there now.
You got to
save him. Save him before
Right there, we saw who's the stronger of these two. It was very clear.
They are just feeling each other out right now.
I wasn't feeling out. That was throwing down.
This is Rich Lopez measuring everything out, seeing what's what.
Rich Lopez is feeling them out, and Marcy Cabrera feeling them out back, but it's clear who the champ is.
Look at him.
See? Looks smart on Lopez.
He said, hey, he's stronger than me. I'm going to use my speed.
Got him in a nice side headlock here. Lopez got him in a nice side headlock.
Yeah, I showed him that.
You didn't teach him a side headlock. We taught him that at training, Jason. You've never trained this kid once.
I think I gave him a back drop.
Ducks the clothesline. Ducks the back elbow. Moving on his feet. Oh! Lopez got him on the back elbow. One, two.
That's a one count, but he's letting him know. He's just letting him know. He didn't expect to win there. He's just letting him know I can get you down, Mitch.
Lopez tries again. The crowd up. They just end up chanting right. Marcy, Marcy.
And that's another thing. I also need to get him before they get him.
Before who gets him?
These
people, the congregation.
What do you mean? You really need them. That's fine. But
they can give you
that.
An energy when you are giving up on yourself. They still believe in you, and they can give you their energy and their Jason.
I can
if you
them.
Ever tapped into it, maybe you would know something about it.
I could teach him to get the same thing accomplished without that.
No, Jason. They're your life force.
No.
That congregation. These people will you to victory, and that is how Marcy Cabrera defeated 31 other men in the Sanctuary Stunt Studio Sanctuary Anniversary Championship Tournament.
Yeah, well.
Because Marcy believed, because these people believed, and the hero of Hazleton came out on top like he is right now.
Sure. But I'm saying I could do the same thing without all that.
Big splash by Cabrera. Shoots him into the turnbuckle, up and over. Didn't work out for him, though. Oh, and that one caught him, though.
There he goes.
Cabrera's in trouble.
Of course he's in trouble. Rich Lopez has this.
He gets it all down with a neck breaker. I don't know if he got all of it, but enough that it definitely knocked Marcy down. He's in trouble. Oh, no. What is he thinking here? What is he thinking?
He's going crazy, kid.
What is he thinking? My God, Rich Lopez, don't do it. Come on.
See, that's what I'm talking about.
Amazing, pulling out all the stops in
that's
the Sanctuary Championship match here. Lopez wants to go home tonight with that title.
Sure he does.
Catches him with the forearm.
He drives the forearm right to the face.
One, two, only a one count again.
This kid has Marcy Cabrera's number, I'm telling
you. He doesn't have Marcy Cabrera's
number. I am telling you.
You've seen Marcy down and out before. Marcy Cabrera ain't going down anytime soon. Both kids finding hard camera. Good work on their parts.
I don't know what that means, but I'm just saying that Marcy Cabrera is in a lot of trouble right now. And it doesn't matter how much of the cheering and the clapping they do. It does not matter. They can cheer all they want to.
Cabrera comes up. Nicely done! What a move by Marcy Cabrera!
Lopez.
Drop kicks, catches him with that one! Lopez is in trouble!
I know it looks like he's in trouble.
Lopez down with the big slam! Cabrera's going up! Cabrera's going up!
This could be a big mistake. If you have him on the ground, there's no reason for you to leave your feet like this. All he's going to do is take a chance.
He's going to go for the springboard clothesline. Here it comes. Springboard.
And what happened?
No!
What happened?
No!
Side suplex. Cover him.
Lopez caught him.
He can't get over on him.
He just didn't have enough in him to get the count in, though. Both men down. That was a huge move by Lopez.
It's exactly what he needed. He's taking a breather now. He's going to get back in this. He's new, but he knows what he's doing.
Rich Lopez. How are we seeing a star being born here right now?
You'll see him. I'm telling you, you'll see him the next world champion. You'll see.
Lopez catches him with a right. Cabrera back with his own.
All right.
Catches him with a big right.
I don't think it's a good idea for him to square off.
Marcy gets him with his own.
I think he should use his quickness and stick to that. This is bad.
Lopez.
Do not trade fists.
Marcy ducks around. Side rush and leg sweep. Boom! Cabrera goes.
I taught him that.
Didn't teach him that.
I have been hitting that since 2004.
A side rush and leg sweep like everybody else that's ever
not everybody
stunt
else.
Fighting business.
Not everybody else.
Oh, no!
That didn't go
that
so good.
That one didn't play out right.
See, too flashy. He's going to tell. That's for the fans. He does that for the fans, and that's why you don't need them. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
What an incredible stunt fight.
And how dare you sit here and argue my
way. This is over. He caught him with that flying burrito.
This is no good.
And how dare I what?
Argue my logic. Let's take a look at your career.
My career was brilliant. I'm glad it's over, though.
And very anger-filled.
Cabrera going off the ropes. If he lands his boot. Oh!
That's no good.
Knocked it out of
That's
the
no
park.
Good. Don't hit this.
Belly to belly.
Oh, no.
Kicks up.
This is no good. He's setting the kid up. Cabrera's lining Lopez up for something big here, and it's going to be over if he doesn't get out of it.
Lopez is in a lot of trouble right now. If he turns around, this one's
don't
over.
Turn around. Get out of here.
Oh, elbows out.
Oh, look at that.
Elbows out. Elbows out.
Oh, look at that.
Boot to the gut. Off the ropes.
Hey, listen.
He catches him. Holy hell.
Listen, my boy's hitting his stuff. I just want to go down there and get in the area of where I need to be to congratulate him when he wins.
Get back here, Jason King. Where are you going? Jason King, get back here. Jason King has just left the commentary area. I hope he's not up to something sinister right now. Rich Lopez in control of this stunt fight. I can't believe I'm saying it. Marcy Cabrera, the champion, down on the mat. If Lopez lands this, he's one big move away. Jason King coming down the ringside. This is what he was ever going for. He missed it big. No! Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Look at Jason. Jason circling like the shark Marcy compared him to. Jason King circling the ring. What is up in his mind? Cabrera has got Lopez lined up. Here it comes. Oh, no. Come on. Come on, Jason. God damn it, this is not the way. Come on, this is a championship match. No, 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 no. Thank God, Lopez has some common sense. Lopez has some common sense. Ah, here we go. No, Jason nailed his own guy. He nailed Lopez! He nailed him! King out of the ring! Oh, come on, Marcy! Come on, Marcy! You can... Nails it! Referee David Stone! 1, 2, 3!